has announced that FASTags will be mandatory for all vehicles at all national highways from December 1st. FASTags are currently acceptable across 419 national highways out of the 527 in the country. They can also be used at nearly 39 state highways. While the current rules require at least one lane to accept FASTags, this is set to change in December. A recent notification said that only one lane would be allowed to accept toll in cash mode. This could create an issue for people paying through cash. FASTags may soon become the norm on state highways as well, as 8 states signed an MOU with NHAI on Monday to allow FASTags to be used to pay toll charges on state roads. The initiative is called One Tag, One Nation, which aims to facilitate people to buy fuel and pay parking charges through the card. A FASTag is an electronic toll collection card that eliminates the need to stop for toll payment and eases movement of vehicles. FASTag uses radio frequency identification technology to deduct the payment from the user's account. The reader at the toll plaza detects the card when the vehicle is 25 meters away. The GST network has also entered into an agreement with NHAI to integrate GST e-way bill with FASTags in all commercial vehicles by next April to help revenue authorities verify movement of vehicles as claimed by the trader in the bill. You can create your FASTag account by providing the vehicle registration papers, required identity proof for Know Your Customer, Aadhaar card, PAN card or driving license, and an address proof. A passport size photograph of the individual is also required. FASTags can be bought at toll plazas and some banks, and they are also available on Amazon India. 7 banks are currently linked with FASTag: SBI, ICICI Bank, Axis Bank, HDFC Bank, IndusInd Bank, Paytm Payments Bank and Equitas Small Finance Bank. A one-time tag deposit amount is charged ranging from 200 to 500 rupees according to the type of the vehicle.